Move on. By-elections are also underway in three Lok Sabha seats and 33 assembly constituencies across the country. The polls are being seen as a major test of Modi government's popularity since it assumed power in May. Lok Sabha by-polls are taking place in Vadodara, Mainpuri and Medak. Also by-polls in assembly constituencies in Uttar Pradesh, Gujarat, Rajasthan, West Bengal, Assam, Tripura, Sikkim, Chhattisgarh and Andhra Pradesh are also underway. Stakes are high for the BJP and the Samajwadi Party in UP, while in Bengal, the Trinamool Congress battles to retain two assembly seats, especially in the face of Sharada Chitfund scam that has already ensnared some of its leaders. Now, if retaining Mainpuri Lok Sabha seat vacated by Samajwadi Party Supremo Mulayam Singh Yadav, who won from two Lok Sabha seats, including Azamgarh, is a matter of prestige for his party, BJP faces the challenge of holding on to the 11 assembly seats won earlier by the party. While BSP, which drew a blank in the Lok Sabha polls, is not contesting the by-elections, Congress and Samajwadi Party have fielded candidates in all the 11 assembly seats. And BJP is contesting in 10 and its ally Apna Dal in one.
लेकिन बाबा जवाब दे चुके नर्वस हैं तो हर आप भी कोई एग्जाम देने जाते हैं क्या कितनी अच्छी प्रोफेशनल नर्वस हल्की फुल्की रहती है लेकिन बहुत अच्छा चुनाव इस समय पार्टी का चल रहा है मैं पूरी तरह आश्वस्त हूँ कि लोगों का अच्छा समर्थन चुनाव में पार्टी को मिलेगा लेकिन हमारी कोशिश तो है कि जो मार्जिन पिछली बार था उसको मार्जिन बरकरार रखें बाकी तो फिर जनता 16 तारीख को निर्णय देगी अपना कि कितना वोट पार्टी जीत पाएगी
Gopal Yadav, who's just cast his vote, he'd be the first from within the family to cast his vote in Saifai here, is with us. Sir, इस बार कैसा लग रहा है लास्ट टाइम जो विक्ट्री का मार्जिन था वो 3,62,000 के आसपास था इस बार क्या लग रहा है कितना होगा
इट मे बी इंक्रीज आई एम होपफुल दैट द मार्जिन विल बी लार्जर दिस टाइम देन द प्रीवियस वन
In Bengal, voting is on for the Chaurangi and Basirahat seat, which questions being raised if Mamata can survive the Sharda scam heat. The BJP is hell-bent on a breakthrough in West Bengal, with Amit Shah hoping to corner the under-fire TMC. For the left, the polls are more a matter of political relevance in Gujarat. Meanwhile, Narendra Modi's successor as Chief Minister, Anandi Ben Patel, faces her first big test as by-elections are on for Vadodara Lok Sabha seat along with 9 assembly constituencies.